My role is to help customers design new systems and support them throughout the life cycle of launching it. I worked with a customer recently who was designing a personal safety application. The application enabled people to be tracked and traced throughout the night, making sure that if they were in a dangerous situation, they could get in contact with someone nearby and get emergency services to respond in case they were in danger. The main challenges with an application like this is having something available, having people there all the time that you can contact. When it comes to personal safety, getting straight through to someone is of utmost importance. With a lot of legacy systems, this doesn't come with high availability. We rely on single forms of communication. By using AWS, we can expand that further, make sure that their contact centers were available at all times, even if one server happened to go down. For people that are using the app, this means that they can continue using it, go out on their nights, and have that safety in their back pocket, ready in case something happens. Looking at this customer, we need to make sure that they work as efficiently as possible, whether it's by optimizing and moving things from working with servers into serverless, optimizing for cost and efficiency to ensure that there's the best customer experience and that the business itself is running most efficiently and most cost saving for them. Before, customers were relying on a single contact center with a single line of availability to it, waiting for agents. Now, this customer and their users can get in touch with someone. Even if one area goes down, there will be another contact center online and another route that they can engage with agents and make sure that their safety is looked after. Once you've launched, it's important to make sure that you're reviewing everything that you've done, making sure to look where there's inefficiencies and new ways that you can introduce performance into your workload. Look at what you've got and see what more you can add to it or take away that doesn't actually drive your business. Creating a full application takes time, and making sure that you're highlighting those parts that are essential to your business and continuing to reiterate upon them, make sure that you will have success as an SMB. SMBs rely on having a steady customer base that grows over time. By implementing these technologies and making sure that you're sending out the latest alerts or that customers can get in touch with you if something is wrong is important for any business, whether it's small or whether it's large. When it comes to building and initializing these new workloads, it's important to have the right people involved. So if you have a small development team, maybe isn't quite so familiar with AWS, we can get you in touch with a number of accredited AWS partners that can be there to either help you build your workload or look after it on an ongoing basis to make sure that you don't have to manage that yourself.